Okay, there you go. I guess I'll be playing ranked today, because why not? Still lagging though, what the hell? Why? All sobbing all these. So my hope is gone, bro. Forfeit. was a wicked double. I can't lie, I wasn't expecting that. At least they're actually trying now that I said FF. Or his teammate just doing worse. Or hopefully that was a mistake. Hopefully there's nothing of it. Oof, teammate asked me to play off that. No way. Oof, teammate should have hit it out middle to me. That leaves us all in a bad spot. And let my teammate rack up some points so it's not that big of a carry. So there's how my plat 2 matches go. Now let's play in casual 2v2, same thing, so don't get your fucking things up like only you're playing 2v2s in ranked but you went to 3v3s or 1v1s in casual, so you can't fucking connect it. Like, shut the fuck up. No, just wait. Oh, hey, that was fast. God damn, bro, that was some real bad ping for the first goal. I'm not even sure how I scored that. It was like, well, if the ball's seeming to go in this direction, this is happening, and I know they're plats, do this. Wait, what did I say? Ease. Oof. Okay. I was about to say, who we saying ease to, dog? But the two stack. That's why casual's scary. There's more two stacks. Since they feel bad about going up against people one and all that. 2v1v1, practically. That was a risky shot to do it, but I'm sorry. That was really funny. I like making shots like that. It just hit the top and goes straight down, bro. Not my intention, but it happened. There, I should have passed it to teammate, honestly. Now think about it. I'll pass right now. Did you just fucking squishy save that shit? I didn't see him there. If I would have seen him there, I would have free flipped. I can't push, and teammate has it better. Faking like no boost, get it flipped. Oh my god, I'm not. Oh fuck, was he doing something? fuck, bro. I'm not sure why he was still on the ceiling or come down that wall. I should have faked. These fucking casual matches are a lot fucking harder, but they're more fun. Should pass it back. Good thing for me to go there. If I just would've went the first time, I wouldn't have been beat. Let's see me boost this time. Funny thing is, these are all plat slices. And what? 1,400 MR? What are my current MR? It's probably that, since like one, a couple, and you only go down like 2 or something like that. Can I go again? Feeling? I meant to flip into that. Probably a good thing I didn't. Not entirely sure about that one. Should've demoed duty when I could. Freaking fakes. Fuck? He hit that. No, even on the fucking replay, dog, he hit that.
Sorry, teammates.
I didn't even mean to throw.
Bro,
why? Why? I threw. Oh, never mind. Fuck you too. My opinion changed on that real fucking fast. Like, why does he want to party up? Like, why, bro? So, oh wait, never mind. He actually doesn't want to party up. Fuck you. Oh, great. I have to do this shit. Fuck, that was way too soon. Oh yeah, also change game mode. Casual. There you go. I know we're really comparing two casual matches to one ranked. I guess it wouldn't be one, I guess it would be unfair for the ranked side, but still. Last match was way more fun than ranked, since ranked I feel like I feel like they weren't really trying. Okay. I love this fucking server right now, dog. Why did I not hit that? Fucking arms up the fucking window. It's like, fuck it. Dog, teammate, not even joking, bro. Why'd you hit that? Why are you ball chasing? Both teammates have been ball chasing. I don't see why team went up for that too. Oh my god, dude, you had no fucking reason to. God damn it, I honestly think the plat fucking two teammates were better. Not even fucking joking at this point, dude. Like, god damn, that whole match, bad teammates. Well, first off, I wasn't even there for the whole match, right? So I couldn't get a feel for team what it was trying to do. So I was trying to do that as we were 1 point down. And as I don't know what the fuck was going on. Right? Because as soon as you join in, off a kickoff in the first 10 seconds, in my mind, it is very important. Right? Because then you know how they play, right? You know if they're fast, slow, if they're going to ball chase, if they're going to stay back, or if they're going to make team plays. Right? In the first 10 seconds, or hell, even to the first goal. Right? Mm-hmm. can we just turn and want it? Pinchy oot, pinchy winchy. Go for it, bro. Yeah, no, you should have gone for it a lot sooner. God damn, bro.
Let's go. These claps. No. Stop. Stop. No.
Fucking, he had to say, wait, what did he say to me again? Oh, he said, great pass. Nice one. Bronze, man. That was a nice pass back. I want my baby back. Ribs. Wasted all all my boosts just to get back and get this 100. That's what I think. Fake them, dog. That would have been the water play material. Dog, I'm not pushing up. Ooh, that was a nice play. Gold? Hell no. Sorry. I don't think a gold can air drip like that. Oh, that wasn't even the gold, that was diamond. But I still don't think you'd be able to beat that. Dog, get the whole fucking time, dude. Not even joking to make that. Bro, not a person dared to fucking skip, dog. Not a person dared to fucking skip that. No! Bruh. After all that. Dog. No. My guy, no. It can't end like that. Can't end like that, bro.
Either way.
Oh no! Either way, motherfucker phone, what you want now, dog? What you want now? Oh, hey, my recruitment. Okay, I listen to that. But hopefully you guys have enjoyed this video. Hopefully I fucking recorded that. But oh my god, dude. I just realized, instead of saying plat to copper, I said diamond to copper. I'm not even fucking diamond. So I lied about my rank. I'm smurfing the higher ranks. That's just what you should say I'm doing. Just smurfing into higher ranks. By the way, yeah. So guys, if you go down in the comments, in the description, you'll see a... Prince, just read the description, please. I don't want to make this video go out any longer if it's actually recorded. Because I find that boring. I doubt any of you will even get to this point. If you have, type in the chat... Chicken? I was trying to say chicken nugget. Chicken nuggies. Why can I not say that? Chicken nuggies. Goddamn. Chicken nuggies. You guys already know how to spell that. Blah, blah, blah. Right? But in the description, please read it. And I'll see you guys in the next one. That's really it.